there's a giant in our midst and my wife is dead.
But if this is my fault, I was given those beans for persuading me to trade away my cow for beans, and without those beans, there'd have been no stock to get up to the giants in the first place.
Wait a minute, magic beans for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell it, which you told. Were they worthless beans? Were they oversold? Oh, and tell us, who persuaded you to steal that gold?
See, it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
It's true.
Wait a minute, though. I never stole a gold can of cow back from you.
So it's your fault, yes.
No, it isn't. I'd have kept those beans, but our house was cursed. She made us get a cow to get the curse reversed.
It's his father's fault that the curse got placed and the place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, then it's his fault.
No,
it was his fault.
No.
Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though. I jumped on a beanstalk, right? That's clear. But without any beanstalk, then what's queer is how did the second giant get down here in the first place?
Second place?
Yes.
How?
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean?
The other bean?
You pocketed the other bean?
I didn't. Yes, I did.
So it's your fault?
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's her fault?
No, it isn't.
Then whose is it?
Wait a minute. She exchanged that bean to obtain your shoe, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you.
You mean that old bean that your wife? Oh, dear, but I never knew, and so we threw. Well, don't look here.
So it's your fault, but
it's her fault, but
and it isn't mine at all.
But what?
Well, if you hadn't gone back up again,
we were needy.
You were greedy. Did you need that pen?
But I got it for my mother.
So it's her fault, then.
Yes, and what about the harp in the third place?
The harp, yes.
She would have dead me, too.
I dared you to.
You dared me to. She said that I was scared.
Me.
So she did.
No, I didn't.
So it's your fault.
Wait a minute.
You hadn't dared him to.
But you would have left the harp alone. We would have
hadn't thrown away the bean in the first place.
She hadn't raised.